far away, somewhere in space, we encounter a nebula, an interstellar cloud of gases like hydrogen, helium, and particles of dust. Gravity is condensing the scattered matter, while heat and density are increasing to numbers beyond any imagination. A protostar is born. Over time, it collapses further into a main sequence star, in this case classified as supermassive, with at least 20 times the mass of our Sun. The star is now powered by the fusion of hydrogen into helium at its core. The forces of this process are pushing outwards, but are counterbalanced by gravity, a state called hydrostatic equilibrium. As our companion ages and runs out of hydrogen, heavier elements start to be used for the nuclear fusion. The star expands and gets colder until it becomes a red supergiant. The fusion cannot be maintained anymore, making the core unstable. It implodes, collapses, and the star bursts into a Type II supernova of astonishing beauty, freeing all the elements created in its lifespan. What is left of the star is a stellar black hole, an object of enormous density, creating a gravitational field that even photons cannot escape. The light emitted in a supernova can be 5 billion times brighter than our Sun, and still be seen from astronomically high distances, sometimes even from the Earth. A planet that would not exist without astronomical events like these. Every atom in our bodies once came from a journey like this, making us a part of the interstellar circle of life. We are children of the stars, descendants of the giants, and everything around us is connected in a way that's hard to comprehend. But this bond keeps us excited for the discoveries of the future.